American roads are getting safer if you're a driver, but what if you're a pedestrian? On average, vehicle crashes killed 17 pedestrians per day in 2018, a 43% increase since 2008. Automakers offer safety features on many new cars to help protect pedestrians. For example, crash avoidance technologies use cameras, radar, or both to detect pedestrians. They can warn the driver while also braking automatically to slow or stop the car. But how well do these features work? In the United States, it can be hard to tell. European countries and Japan test cars for pedestrian safety and report the results to the public as part of their new car assessment programs. In 2019, the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, an organization funded by the auto insurance industry, began testing pedestrian crash avoidance technologies in the United States. But the federal government's new car assessment program doesn't currently include these tests. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, which runs the program, has researched pedestrian safety and developed procedures to test new cars. In 2015, it proposed including these tests in its new car assessment program and asked automakers and the general public to comment on them. As of April 2020, the agency has not decided how it will move forward or set a timeline for when that might happen. For more information on pedestrian safety and our recommendations, check out our report at gao.gov.